I remember one time when we smelled the barbecue around my house and we were going, what is that? And it wasn't dead people or anything. I mean, it was something cooking real good. And we were thinking, what could it be? So we went exploring and went to find it. And we found out it was some guy's house right by my house, you know, about three houses away. And, you know, they were cooking up some chicken and having a nice dinner, drinking some beer.
Hey, you guys having a barbecue? Because we're hungry.
Then all of a sudden, this guy comes out and he's really mad because we're videotaping.
What's going on, boys?
Barbecue. Huh? Barbecue.
How you doing?
Good.
Hello, dude.
Are you?
Yeah, cool. What else is up, huh?
Nothing. So we just hang out and try to get something to eat, but, I mean, he's getting pretty pissed, so
that'll bust easy.
It would.
It's real delicate. Let me play with it.
Don't play with it. Don't play with it.
Let me play with the camera.
Don't play with my camera.
Let me play with the camera.
My camera's fine in my hands.
Give me your camera, pal.
I want to. Jake! Run, Jake!
Run, Jake.
Run, Jake. You're good at running. You're a good runner, Jake.
Yeah. Well, Paul gets attacked, kind of, but. I mean, he lives. He lives. He lives to see another day.
I'll give you a dollar if you let me punch in the face.
Yeah, he just smacked me.
Let me bust that.
No,
me,
nah, dude, it's
camera.
Fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Come
it's
on,
fine,
God,
dude.
I want.
Okay, I remember another time. Well, we were over here at the airport, and we were just going along. And my dad has a hangar out here, but I told everybody that we were breaking into a hangar. And I started riding it around, they were like crazy. And so we just rode it around and had a good old time on it. They just thought we were stealing it or something. It was
that was
tight.
Great.
Threw the TV off the truck out Jesse's off the back of the truck. Well, we had the TV screen left and we took it and it was real thick, and so we're like, what should we do with it? So we thought about it and we're like, well, it'd be cool if we threw it off the bridge. So we took it and we threw it off this bridge right here.
And I remember just us being bored, being calm, we drive around and be like, what to do. And all of a sudden we came up with the idea, let's block the road off. And so we just like grabbed cones and signs and scarecrows and stuff. We just line the streets up with them and no one'd be able to get through, and they'd get all pissed off. Sometimes run them over, run away, it's all fun. Safeway. This is the hangout spot in PA. Mostly everybody comes here to meet up with all their friends and stuff. Got the little parking spots over there and stuff, and
got this nice view of the mountains behind Safeway, so everybody wants to come here.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Hello, my random gal. Okay.
Hey, Einstein. Let's park it now.
A lot of sweet stuff has happened here at Safeway. It's just the place that everything's happening at.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that guy. Hey, I'm just watching that guy right there.
Dude, he doesn't have a pitch track.
Dude, he has a bump and sick by 99. Well, I think
there he comes, here he comes.
Been a while since you had a shit kick guy, hasn't it?
What?
Anything missing in my car over there, boy?
Oh, no.
You sure?
I'm sure.
What are you doing to my car over
there? Let's go check. Come on. Oh, that's not mine.
Oh, that's yours. Your fingerprints.
No, let's go get it checked out.
Your fingerprints on it, boy.
That's not my fingerprints.
Yeah?
Hey, whoa, you're pushing against me.
Well, it's too bad you're in my parking spot, boy.
Oh, no, I'm looking this guy's parking spot.
Good. Get your shit together and get the hell out of here.
Can I see your badge, please?
Right there.
What's that?
It's a fucking badge.
That's a badge?
That's right.
But, where's your uniform?
Right there.
The Mickey Mouse! Woo! Yeah, dude. Hey, I'm sorry to inconvenience you like that. We didn't mean to get you angered at all right?
Yeah, well, it'd be nice. Do a little courtesy.
Huh?
Do a little courtesy.
Oh, yeah. So do you live around here?
I am here.
Oh, okay.
I getcha.
Here we are at Goodwill. The best place in the world for pulling pranks. Remember one time me and Colin were in here, we were all messing around and we got in wheelchairs and crutches and went and wheeled ourselves around and we got yelled at and eventually got kicked out. It was a lot of fun.
Great fun, lots of props, stuff to use at Goodwill.